This question asks us to see whether new code that modifies our web crawler changes the way it behaves, and if so, how does it affect the runtime? First, let's figure out if the new code acts the same way or produces the same results as the old code. Looking just at addIndex, we can see that it changes the structure of the index. In the end, we're going to get an index that looks like this. This means that we might have the same keyword appear multiple times, but each time it'll appear, it'll be with perhaps a different URL. Looking at the lookup procedure, it'll go through the entire index, and every time it finds a keyword that matches the one it's looking for, it'll append the URL to a result list. In the end, you'll get a list of all the URLs. In fact, it'll be the same list you would if you used the original addToIndex and lookup procedures. But now we must ask ourselves, how does this new code affect the runtime, the speed at which addToIndex and lookup run? Before, addToIndex had to go through perhaps the entire index, looking for the entry that corresponded to the keyword. But in this code, all it has to do is append the new keyword and URL to the end. This is faster than searching through the index. Before, lookup would just go through the index until it found the keyword corresponding to this lookup. In the previous case, the lookup would stop as soon as it found the keyword. But now, lookup has to go through the entire index no matter what, because it doesn't know how many times the keyword appear. Whereas before, all it had to do was find the one occurrence of the keyword. So in the end, all things considered, the behavior is the same, but addToIndex runs faster, and lookup will run slower.